So as we work on sprint mechanics, one of the areas that we still have to focus on is moving multi-directional. All right, so what Jay's gonna do here, we're gonna work a lateral skip. So we're gonna have the athlete Jay here start skipping in place. We're gonna think about punching the ground with the outside foot. And punch, punch, punch. Remember, he's staying nice and tall through, and he's punching the ground with that outside foot to develop force into the ground.